Now, new at 6, a new call from a powerful voice to take down this, the Confederate carving on the side of Stone Mountain. It comes after the violent protests in Charlottesville, Virginia. Channel 2's Richard Elliott live in DeKalb County with how others are saying they'd like to get rid of other Confederate monuments across the state. Richard.
And there is the carving behind me through the trees. Jefferson Davis, Robert E. Lee, and Thomas Stonewall Jackson. The legislature designated Stone Mountain as a Confederate memorial site, but some people now wonder if the past shouldn't just be left in the past. The Confederate memorial is tucked away behind the old DeKalb County Courthouse. Bruce Caldwell never really noticed it until now, but now he wants it taken down.
I think that it's about time it should come down. 109 years is long enough.
The Georgia NAACP wants the state to remove all Confederate monuments, something that only the state legislature or local governments can actually do, not the governor. Bernard Adams doesn't really care if the monuments stay. He says removing them won't remove racism.
It's history. That's all it is. If we talk about racism, racism isn't a symbol, it's a person.
But Democratic candidate for governor Stacey Abrams says symbols are important. She was out of town, so we talked to her by phone. She's calling on the state to remove the Confederate carving from Stone Mountain.
It is 2017, and now is the time for us to have a conversation about removing the last vestiges of that type of hatred and that type of vitriol towards minority communities in Georgia.
Alex Susser wants the Decatur Monument taken down but not destroyed. He'd like to see it placed with signage, putting it in a historical context. He also says the Stone Mountain carving should stay, but also with a new context.
But it is a historic work of public art that is a defining feature of the Stone Mountain Park, and I think it needs to be put in a proper historical context, including its association with the KKK.
Back live now, you see the carving. Michael Williams, a Republican running for governor, just put out a statement a few minutes ago condemning Stacey Abrams for calling for the removal of the carving, saying her campaign is, quote, intended to incite racial division. We are live in DeKalb County. Richard Elliott, Channel 2 Action News.